On your orders, Commander.
That intel's gonna pay off big time, Reyes.
Setef Hellas is in Venus atmosphere repairing attack damage. Intel reports it's carrying chemical weapons. Scars and Marines will board for search and destroy. We'll locate the chem munitions and take out the carrier. Good work, Chief. We can use every edge.
Oh, I understand. I once stood in your shoes, Commander.
You were a captain, Mac? Why'd you give up your commission?
I committed the mortal sin that can break a commander in two. I cared.
We all care, Chief.
Ordering men into battle isn't for everyone. So the machines are now in my hands, and we're all in yours, Captain.
Ready and rigged up, sir. I recommend a light machine gun. They can lay down some heavy fire. Get you out of a pinch. Greeny's got the firing range up and running. Feel free to try out anything that catches your eye.
shackles up on Bay 3, Captain.
Solar wind should be steady. Good hunting, Captain.
Rarely, Brock. secure.
Outstanding, sir. Nearest access to the life support system is in the infirmary.
Squad, we'll take control of their life support system and make our way to the armory.
We got chemical weapons aboard. Watch your backs.
Yes, ma'am.
Damage control.
We got louvers.
Man out.
Watch your corners.
No advance door clear.
Hacking them.
Cover me. 12 o'clock.
Infirmary should be closed, sir.
Accessing their network, you're in.
Ground support to your assistant, sir. Gravity and flight control are yours.
SDF inbound!
Destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Captain, enemies are inbound. Check that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 2 dozen. They've got C6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready.
Fire! From the armory, and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
Check that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack, Reyes.
Proximity hack will open the armory door, Captain.
We're sent, Slink. Hit it.
I'm connected. Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 2 dozen. They've got T6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire!
Intel reports they're loading the chemicals into the warheads.
I'll get a sample from the armory and we'll destroy the rest of it along with the ship.
They're inbound. Check that armory.
Copy. Everyone dig in. I'll hack the door.
Start the hack race.
Proximity hack will open the armory door cabinet.
We're set, Slink. Hit it.
Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got T-6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire! Ethan, how many inbound?
At least 24. They've got T-6s as well. I can lock down the doors, but it won't hold them long, sir.
Here they come. Get ready!
Fire!
Fire!
Sample acquired. Plant your charges. Let's make sure they never get a chance to use this shit.
Retribution, we're proceeding to Exville. Mission accomplished. We're RTB.
Hard copy, Captain. We've got you on radar. Fly safe.
Lieutenant, news report is coming on about Geneva.
I'll hang back. News is bullshit. Let's keep this on a tight leash and get back out there, Reyes.
Captain has a con.
Raven 1 docking?
They're touching down now, Mal.
Good. Station time, 1 minute.
Roger that.
Sir, Admiral Rains has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes are air-to-air combat.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETDEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon, Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Way 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad shit. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Pulse strength is high.
We fight in the dust.
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin, 0.05. Good job, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set us in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
Raven 2 is up. Staff Sergeant's waiting on you.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll bring him there.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir. Staff Sergeant Omar should be inside.
Now your mom one is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
You'll only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
Oh, I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief.
You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Ops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. I'll copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon? Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right out.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Ace. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sure, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get eating.
Sure thing. Captain!
Yeah. Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you.
Simulation activated. Segment cleared.
knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
Fresh report, Sahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Just the man I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon detects atmosphere.
Who's piloting the transport?
Fox. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket style! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
Shame he liberated
some
left, number one.
Careful, Captain. This ain't a caution boat. Show
egg. It's seasick, man. This ain't a boat.
Who's there?
Oh, wrong off, metal man.
Good. Stand down. Stand down. Box with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, that's right.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
You're green to go, Boggs.
Check. I'm going on the moon.
How do you get that?
Read it for the old three.
Hogs are gonna be spotty and weather through shit. Clancy, that almost looks like home.
It looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Nice to see better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
Make a better life for himself and his family. Yeah, since they've changed all that.
Ready, fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored.
Victory or death?
That's the one. My two plane crashes in the Battle for Dames.
Apple didn't fall too far.
No, fair enough. 32nd was Armored.
Yeah, well, I try not to hold it against him.